so we're going to do a song right now. This is my life story. For those of you who don't aren't familiar with the Sixers from Massachusetts, it's going to take about 3 minutes and 47 seconds, and at the end of it, you can judge me. It's fine. It's what I like to do. Judge people.
This is my life on the 4th of July. It isn't much, but at least it's mine. So I got in my van, ended up in Boston. Thought about my friends and I easily lost them. I'd do it all again, I leave everyone exhausted. Some folks get a break, but I never got one. I thought of you at night when I would drink too much. You thought about me too, you never tried to get in touch. Went back to school and ran into these guys, and then we started up this band. Couldn't seem to get it through. We got some gigs and eventually we lost that drink. Everything you made, you're not happy, it's because of you. Yeah. This is my life. Suicide. I talked about it openly. I finally quit, or maybe I can fire. I don't know. It doesn't matter, just as long as they never know. Added up the fears and doubts out of their room. Talked about the budget, stupid work and all that shit. Yeah, cause this is my life on the 4th of July. Small talk at parties I never could stomach it. I'm old enough to say I remember when, but I don't have the time for your nostalgia, your criticisms. You live and learn, and me, I learned to let go. Parents and bosses and people who don't want you to grow. I think that anything you want to, you can do.